Hey guys, it's me, Rhea, and welcome to my first vlog. So as you can see sa title, guys, for today's video, we will be having a grocery plus haul. So, samahan niyo ako, guys, and nanang taxi. So, let's go. Let's go. Let's do this. So, nasa grocery store na kami and bawal daw mag-video. So, I'll update na lang later. Hey guys, I'm back from the grocery store and hindi tayo nakapag-film sa loob dahil bawal. And ngayon, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung mga nabili namin. So, let's go. So, ito yung mga items na napamili ko, guys. First is, of course, hindi mawawala. Then, magkakulay sila dyan. Datoyo. And of course, our favorite, this one. So, dalawa ito, guys. Then, some luncheon meat, mega sardines. And of course, also our favorite, this one. So, next, guys, is the bread, then of course, dapat naman kalaman, then some chicharra, this one, and boy bawang, this one, and of course is the panghugas ng plato. Kanina ba? This one. Ito yung ginagamit namin. And Ariel. Kanina yung food. So of course, alcohol. Then, ito. My conditioner Dove. Low. Then ito. Next is the safeguard. Tipid. Of course, my facial tissue. Hala. Hindi rin may nasagol asin. And dito sa and another one, guys, is this one for breakfast and Yakult for everyday, okay. And of course, our ulang for breakfast, this one. And hot dog. Hot dog, kulang hot dogs. And some pork cubes. Pork. Basta pork. Ayan, pork. Then, of course, pork chop. And the last one is chicken breast. Chicken breast. So, that's it for my grocery haul, guys. So, that's it for today's video, guys. If you have video suggestions, please comment down below. And also, don't forget to like this video and share. And please do subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell button para updated kayo every time I posted a video. So, thank you guys. Thank you for watching. And always remember that you are loved.